Madam, I'm sorry, can I talk to you, madam? Come on. Can I talk to you?
Sir. Yes, sir.
You possess, you have husband spirit that is tormenting your home. He has destroyed your marriage. He doesn't want to see success. He doesn't want to see.
It's my wife. He's killing me. I'm dying slowly. Please.
Yeah?
Help me. The husband from the water was fighting me last night.
He was fighting you last night?
Yes. They said I should leave. If I don't leave, they will kill me. Help me, man of God. That is why I came here. The father wanted to take her to Habalis. I refused. That is why I came from U.S. to this church.
Stand up, stand up, and let me talk to you. Stand here. People believe so much in money that once you have money, there's nothing you cannot do. This is the problem. It is not everything the money can just do. You can't say you have money and you can carry any woman. You want to kill yourself. You must ask God.
I'm from a state, but I live here in the U.S.
That is dollar. You may come. Don't worry. Okay? Before you people can become married, she need deliverance. He has married with someone spiritually. He need to be delivered. Okay?
Dance! Regardez, c'est la délivrance de la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Regardez.
Man of God spotted her in the midst of the conversation and called her out, and her husband came out.
Dance!
Watch the screen. Watch the screen and see what is happening. Deliverance of the power of the Holy Spirit is going on in her life, and that is the husband. Keep it from afar to see what is happening to the wife.
For better, for worse. Yeah, 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 yeah. See? For better, for worse. Whatever they call your wife. She's your wife.
She's my wife.
You carry her home today.
Yes.
Thank you. Come. Hey. Come. Come here. Saddle. Don't kill your wife.
Pour le meilleur et pour le pire.
This man is nowhere. Himself need total deliverance. That is why the woman was able to capture him. His business, everything collapsed.
My business finish. Everything is done.
You love her so much.
Very much.
But your business collapse.
It's finished completely.
In the house is the husband and you are the wife.
Correct.
Do you hear me clear?
Yes.
I say in the house is the husband and you are the wife.
1000% true.
You yes. Do everything for her.
I do everything
for her.
For her. Before I tried to be the man, but all my power failed. Anything said, I said, okay. For trouble not to come. Anything I told her to do, she don't do it.
No. But anytime, anything she told
you. She asked, if I don't do it, there will be fire.
She'll slap you.
Many times.
Slap you like this.
Many times.
I want to assure you that this man, the Lord will restore him as a man today.
The man of God revealed by the Spirit of God that the man has become the wife in the house and the wife now the husband.
Let me hear the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be free in the name of Jesus Christ.
His family at home will not be happy to see all this. Before now, they don't know what is happening in their home. But now, thank God, Jesus exposed everything today. They will be happy now that the Lord wants to restore him to a man. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus Christ's name.
Dieu est en train de restaurer l'autorité de l'homme. À la maison, était comme la femme et la femme était devenue l'homme. Mais Dieu est en train de tout remettre en place.
Thank you, it's free. Thank you. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. It's all right. It's all right. Stand up. So don't worry, he's crying. He's crying now. He never see anything bad in what he was doing. Now he's crying now. He's regretting. Why am I behaving like that? He's looking at her. Why are they looking at her?
I'm just tired.
You're tired. Now you are now realize yourself now. Your family have to accept this woman. He has to be on her knee and say sorry.
God, that is true.
They are not accepted.
No.
I need to see the family and let them know that, look, it's a wife. They should accept her. Because they are not happy the way this man is living life. Sometimes you don't go to your family, it's you and your wife.
It's true. Everything is true.
Praise God. Mr. and Mrs. Edegbe have been delivered and their marriage restored in the name of Jesus Christ.
My name is Clement Edegbe and I'm from Texas, U.S. Her name is Ifunanya Edegbe. The church service is wonderful. Impeccable service. I came here with a big problem and I'm going home with nothing but happiness. So I'm very, very happy. The men of God have actually done what money cannot do. As you can see on the screen, you have said it, money is not everything, which I always believe.
People believe so much in money that once you have money, there's nothing you cannot do. This is the problem. It is not everything the money can just do. You can't say you have money and you can carry any woman. You want to kill yourself.
But today, it has proven to me that having faith on God is the true way you can live and survive.
All right, we can see that you really appreciate what the power of God has accomplished in the life of your wife and also in your own life at large. But can you tell us at a nutshell how it all happened?
When we came in this morning, so the man of God, she was the first person where we were sitting, and the man of God came and said, "You, come out, come out." I was shocked because I did not expect it that among thousands of people, I would be the first person God will listen to. So I was excited. I said, let me see what is going to happen. Because my wife, I've always said that nothing is going on. So I was happy that men of God called her out. And men of God told her right away that your husband, your spiritual husband, is affecting this man. So, and she was still standing.
Madam, I'm sorry. Can I talk to you, madam? Come on. Can I talk to you?
Sir. Huh? Yes, sir.
You possess, you have husband spirit that is tormenting your home. He has destroyed your marriage. He doesn't want to see success. He doesn't want to see.
It's my wife. He's killing me. I'm dying slowly. Please.
Yeah?
Help me.
So he was able to tell her who she is and she accepted. He delivered her and delivered me as well. He said he has affected my business and everything.
His business, everything collapsed. Yeah?
My business finish. Everything is done.
You love her so much.
Very much.
But your business collapse. It's finished completely.
When I met her, my business was, everything was fine. Not that every man does not have a problem, but when things go down, you will know where it started. So after I met her, you know, my business shut down. Everything was going down. I could even have to even make a dollar in a month, not to talk of a man that makes $7,000 a month, you are not making anything. So you will know you have a problem. I found out that the spiritual husband was dragging her from me every night. You know, he always be dream, fighting, you know. It has really affected my life. It crippled my business completely. So I'm very happy that I was able to fight the battle through the man of God, Prophet TB Joshua. And I appreciate it. God will continue to bless people, and as he has blessed me, and he has restored my business. So I'm happy, I'm grateful.
In the house, is the husband, you are the wife.
Correct.
Do you hear me clear?
Yes.
I say in the house is the husband and you are the wife.
1000% true.
You yes. Do everything for her.
I do everything
for her.
For her. Before I try to be the man, but all my power failed.
But you try to be the man, but later the power failed.
The power failed.
So you started become woman.
Anything said, I said okay. For trouble not to come. Anything I told her to do, she don't do it.
Not but anything she told
you. She asked, if I don't do it, there will be fire.
She'll slap you.
Many times.
Slap you like this.
Many times. Yeah, everything the man of God said is true. Because when I first knew her, everything I told her to do, she do it. But in a couple of little time, not even up to 2-3 months, things change. So she was now in charge of everything. And she will force me to do what she want me to do. It will result to a lot of things. So so thank God that men of God have delivered her and have restored my power.
I want to assure you that this man, the Lord will restore him as a man today.
The man of God revealed by the Spirit of God that the man has become the wife in the house and the wife now the husband.
By the name of Jesus Christ.
I'm not the husband as of now, forever, and she's the wife. So there's no way she can turn it around anymore. Thank you, Jesus.
I thank God for everything. Even as I'm speaking to you now, my whole body is still shaking. Because the pressure and everything was much. I just thank God for everything he has done, for delivering me. I've been to many places, churches, deliverance, fasting, yet there was no solution. But the day I just came here today, I say, God, I will be delivered, just like my husband said. Whether the enemy likes it or not, we'll see the man of God today. And I was delivered. And I'm free from every spiritual husband.
Yes!
Regardez, c'est la délivrance de la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Regardez.
Man of God spotted her in the midst of the congregation and called her out, and her husband came out. What a scream. Watch the screen and see what is happening. Deliverance and the power of the Holy Spirit is going on in her life, and that is your husband. Keep it from afar. To see what is happening to the wife.
For better, for worse. Yeah. For better, for worse.
And what was the thing the Spirit was in there?
A lot of things. No, as in, no peace in the home. Blessings, seized everything. Anything I put my hand to just seize everything. And I don't respect my husband. I will curse him. I will do a lot of things, disobey him because of the spirit that was living in me. So I thank God that it's all over.
Yes, you say it's all over. That means you have been delivered completely and taken out of the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light. And right now that you've been delivered, are you seeing your husband as a real husband right now?
Of course.
Are you promised to obey him now?
Yes.
What advice do you have for couples?
Keep your faith on God. Whenever you have a problem, don't find no other solution. Look for Jesus. If not Jesus, I pray all night since I came from US. I've been praying. I wake up 1 o'clock last night to pray to see the man of God. God answer my prayer. Have faith. Don't go to church because you have a problem. Always believe in God.